Doctors recently had to untwist a man's hand 6 times after an alligator had clamped down on it. The man's name is Greg Grazani. After the incident, the man was rushed to the hospital where doctors discovered his hand was connected by just one singular tendon. Doctors tried to save the man's hand, but ultimately they had to amputate. And the procedure took 9 hours. And before you ask, yes, this happened in Florida. What do you think of this? Comment below and why not subscribe for more? Thanks, guys.